In the midst of the Croatian mountains, HDSS rescue teams have found a significant ally. For many years, Dacia has given 3 vehicles each year to the rescuers. Not only can they rely on their specially trained search and rescue dogs, but they can also really count on their duster.
Ovo je 3 metra. Strašno.
On Zavižan's dangerous road.
Iskreno mislio sam da neće biti ničega, možda je bio red da ja uključim pogon na sva 4 kotača, jel da? E, sad se vozim.
Darko, a rescuer with 45 years experience, is thrilled.
Koristimo Dacia Dustere već 6 godina. Imamo ih u floti negdje 10 komada i vrlo su nam praktična vozila, jer osim što po normalnim cestama možemo se dosta brzo prevesti do tih puteva po šumama, tamo isto iskoristimo sve najbolje tog auta i možemo jako brzo doći do mjesta nesreće i pružiti prvu pomoć.
Rescuing is now a mission facilitated by this all-terrain vehicle that allows rescuers to go further and further thanks to its high ground clearance, its four-wheel drive, and its downhill speed control system. It has everything it takes to get over the hurdles, just like on the infamous site of Petrinja, a very difficult zone to access that was devastated by a powerful earthquake towards the end of 2020. The Duster is not merely an all-terrain vehicle. It's so much more. It helps to save lives.